R.A., what's the lesson for the day, rugged man? I am the legendary.
Yo, and yo, people wondering where the fuck I've been. At the VIP section, they ain't letting me in. They say maybe if you had Dr. Dre or Timberland. They say a white boy need a black boy to win. Bubba Sparks did it and so did Slim. Just Blaze is hot now, why don't you get with him? I've watched mad rappers bite my shit and blow up and make millions off what I created. That's tough luck. I first started getting coverage around the same time Steve Stout used to carry Kid and Play's luggage. I seen rappers turn from sex symbols and heartthrobs to being forgotten, now they out looking for jobs. I seen EPMD break up. I seen my little brother Max fall asleep and he ain't never wake up. So when I rhyme, listen. Seriously, when I spit, I'm giving you the truth. Clearly who I really be. It's an audio version of reality TV. I had deals from Russell Simmons to Master P. Even 5-year-old white girls be rapping today on the playground like, oh, shorty, it's your birthday.
It's a little story I got to tell.
Seen good days, sun rays, church Sundays. Made love, made war, been rich, been poor. Lost friends, lost lawsuits, lost my dough. Seen beef between Bad Boy and Death Row. I seen disease take the life of my sister's kid. 6 months on the earth, that's all he had to live. I seen Biggie, Big L, Big Pun pass away. Buffy from the Fat Boys, Jam Master J. A month before they blew up with Mystical and Jay-Z, the Neptunes came to see me at D&D. I knew this chick named Nora, a lounge singer. A year later, she a 6 Grammy Award winner. I seen flatliners, I seen cannabises, I seen little Zanes, yeah, I seen mad misses. You Antoinette ass bitches get 10% disses. I seen A&Rs get fired for taking pisses. Stop whining and bitching, nobody listen. Who else risking their career to stick to being different? Switching the tradition, sticking to the shit they really living. I don't care what's hitting, listen, this my motherfucking life that I'm spitting.
Here's a little story I got to tell.
Myself now, how about that? I hated life, I wanted to die a few years back. I was mentally ill, it's hard to come back from that. But I got through it, now I got my sanity back. Y'all are like HBO fighters, get the money and fame. Then you get beat up like Klitschko and Sugar Shane. Or get beat like Vernon Forrest or Prince Nassim. Yeah, you all turn pussy once you get that green. I got love for Havoc from Mobb Deep. When I was broke, sleeping in the street, he hooked me up with a free beat. Alchemist, you still my little buddy. Even though you stole that Royce the 5'9", the King beat from me. I ain't down to sign autographs or shake your hands. I don't want trendy ass followers for fans. I don't wanna sell records. I don't wanna be big. I don't want MTV running up in my crib. I don't wanna be liked in the music biz. I don't want fans that don't know who G-Rap is.
Here's a little story I got to tell.